What the fuck are you doing? This is the third time you've knocked my cast off today. Once with the podcast, twice with trying to go live. Third fucking time. What the fuck are you doing, Twitch? This is all on you, this is on me. Third time. Is it on me? I know it ain't my internet. Something fucking is up.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the button,
Golly, whoops.
Oh, give it a spin.
Well, see, we've been in here without long enough. I think they could teach us to swim. Traveling. Like, nobody think that in game. Like,
hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
This way. Damn it.
I know, I am too.
Let's
get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Map. And this is where I'm going to get everyone playing this. Seeing anyone play this does not come in handy. simple last time. Come in.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie? It was the lady says.
You gonna shoot your own family?
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
They're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him. He's my goddamn brother. Tommy. Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn. Yeah. Let me look at you.
It's like this, as I'm back up skills.
Fucking old.
Easy. Gonna happen to you, too.
Feels good.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Yeah.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
Yeah.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
It's kind of a long story.
A very long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
We've been dealing with raids.
Your family.
A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
It's okay. Get in the sand there.
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
I'm trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. Your legs were in for years. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Are you dealing with it? Put the back of the world, yeah.
Earl?
Yeah?
Go back the old west.
Head back this morning?
Still waiting for Halva and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Well, take it easy. Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Things about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Get some food.
There were.
Come on, Ellie. Let's get
you're hungry.
Space.
I said I was starving.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
Especially good though.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbo back the online.
Guy, you were Tommy.
I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
Oh, man.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean,
I said I'm good.
I would have kept it.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
I have something in the door. And all this time, I mean. This maybe hurts too much. To me, I would have kept it. I mean, have a great photo of me and my dad.
I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being...
Yeah, I would never want to get rid of it.
Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when we plant it.
You still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Well, he doesn't. But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a gardener.
That's a good boy.
Really good to have around.
Seems like a good boy. Times like grilling right now. Times they're gonna get take what can get.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure, make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
Tandem pieces and try to fix pieces there. They're 20 years resting out of date.
Ready? Go ahead. Hit it. Here we go.
We are back, baby! Alright, just let the girl from the stand and go, like, get the crowd back up. It was kind of disturbing they were trying to make things back to normal and get destroyed.
Looks like you're out $2 million.
Alright, Joe. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Hey, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. Why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
Yeah, that king.
He's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. Nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn pass.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all these goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it?
Well...
I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
Damn.
I
bring you the cure for mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack.
Trouble.
You still yeah, I remember kill, this right? part.
Yeah.
Yes, that is. As you saw in Gambling, I guess all 5 is free on PlayStation. Plus right now. In the month of October. Just standing there like...
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Can you get out of there? No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay
there. They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria.
Thank you.
you motherfucker! Yeah, but the fucking too far back. Not the fucking...